Hello guys, so welcome back to Einstein Thoughts. So in this video, I'm going to share some information regarding Indian Oil Corporation Limited. They are offering 480 apprentice vacancies. So IOCL apprentice recruitment 2021. So for BSc, degree, diploma, 10th, 12th pass and ITI pass Indian citizens. The IOCL ITI apprenticeship 2021 for engagement of 480 apprentices under the Apprentices Act 1961 in technical and non-technical trades at its locations in states of South India, especially Tamil Nadu, Puducherry, Karnataka, Kerala, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. So the last date for registration of online application is 28th August 2021. I will provide an advertisement link and an online application link in the description. So you can directly go through that. So name of the post is trade apprentice or technical apprentice. The total number of vacancies is 480. So it's a huge number of vacancies come from IOCL. Now we are going to see vacancies disciplines in the trade apprentices, especially for fitter, electrician, electronic mechanic, instrument mechanic, machinist, instrument mechanic, civil, accountant, data entry operator. In the technical apprentices, mechanical, electrical, instrumental, civil, electrical and electronics. So now you see the state-wise vacancies. So in Tamil Nadu and Puducherry, 194 vacancies are there. In Karnataka, 97 vacancies are there. Kerala, 64 vacancies are there. Andhra Pradesh, 65 vacancies are there. In Telangana, 60 vacancies are there. So age limit is 18 years and the maximum 24 years as on 30th June 2021. So age relaxation also there as per government rules. So they are providing a stipend for each and every those who are selected for this apprenticeship job. So educational qualification is, so for technical apprentices, mechanical, so 3 year or 2 year through lateral entry after ITA of minimum 1 year duration or 10 plus 2, full-time diploma in any of the following disciplines of engineering. So mechanical engineering or automobile engineering. So that is for mechanical. For electrical, 3 year diploma degree is needed or 2 year through lateral entry after ITA of minimum 1 year duration or 10 plus 2. So full time diploma in any of the following disciplines of engineering. So especially in electrical. So we need to pass electrical engineering or electrical and electronics engineering. So both branches are eligible. And technical apprentice for telecommunication and instrumentation. For that also, we need to pass the 3 year diploma in instrumentation or same as after ITI or 10 plus 2, lateral entry of 10 plus 2. So full time diploma in any of the following discipline as from the government recognized institute. So particularly in electronics and communication engineering or electronics and telecommunication engineering or electronics and radio communication engineering, instrumentation and control engineering or instrumentation and process control engineering or electronics engineering. So all the above branches are eligible for telecommunication instrumentation. So likewise, a trade apprentice in assistant human resources. So for that, we need to pass full-time bachelor degree from a government recognized institute or university. For trade apprentice in accounting. So for that also, we need a degree. So that is full-time bachelor degree in commerce from a government recognized institute or university. So for data entry operator, so minimum 12th pass, but below graduate. Domestic data entry operator, so skill certificate holder. That means, so minimum 12th pass, but below graduate. So additionally, candidate should possess a skill certificate of domestic data entry operator for training of less than 1 year issued by an awarding body recognized under National Skill Qualification Framework or any other authority recognized by the central government. So selection process is written test only. So objective type multiple choice questions and document verification. The written test will be conducted with objective type multiple choice questions consisting of 4 options. So with 1 option is correct. So finally, how to apply? So I will provide the online application link in the description. So directly you can go through that. The last date for online submission of application is 28th, 2021. So these are the important dates. So the date of opening of online application portal, so 13th August 2021. So it's already started. So it's the best opportunity for those who completed the diploma and ITI trades. So don't miss it. So that's it, guys. So I'll provide an advertisement link and online application link in the description. So you can directly go through that. And one more request friends. So still now, those who are not subscribe our Einstein Thoughts, so please try to subscribe our Einstein Thoughts and like, share our video, and don't forget to hit the bell icon. So we'll meet in next video. So until then, stay tuned to Einstein Thoughts. So thank you for watching.